Hello friends, this is Harjeet Kaur. PRT Computer Science from Brijlal Jindal DAV St. Anthony Public School, Jakhalmandi. Today I am going to explain first chapter of Computer Science of Class 3rd, that is Getting Started. First of all, I want to give you introduction of computer. What is computer? Computer is an electronic machine which takes a question as input, processes it, and gives us a meaningful answer that is called output. Now, join the dots below to find out what Dobbo's father gifted him. Join the dots of picture and color it. Next, uses of computer. A computer can be used to play games. We can listen to songs on computer. We search for information on the computer. We can watch movies on computer. We can also draw pictures on computer. Keyboard. This is a part of computer. Keyboard has total 104 keys. It has alphabet keys, arrow keys, spacebar keys, shift key, control key, functional keys, numeric keys, and character keys also. This is a input device. It is used to type numbers and letters. It is used to give instructions and commands to the computer. Next part of computer is monitor. It displays whatever we type. From the keyboard, it displays on the screen of monitor. It is also known as visual display unit. A monitor looks like a TV screen. Next is CPU. CPU is central processing unit. It is the brain of a computer. The CPU helps to computer to process and perform various operations. It helps to store data and information. It has two buttons: on and off button and restart button. Next one is mouse. It is also known as pointing device. A mouse has three buttons: left mouse button, right mouse button, scroll button. Now, this is a picture of mouse. In this picture, color the left mouse button red, color the right mouse button blue, scrolling button yellow, and body of the mouse pink, and the color the mouse pad gray. Next one, there is an activity. Here you have to answer the questions, to read the questions and tick the correct option. Do you remember the names of students of your school? Can you recall phone numbers of all the students of your class? Do you remember the multiplication tables till 100? Next, complete the crossword puzzle using the hints given below. Across, I am an electronic device. What is an electronic device? For example, this is a computer. First one, I do for you. Next, you have to do yourself. So, next topics will be covered in next video. Thank you.